Hi, this is Chelsea from Ref and Write. In this video, we will see how to create a research paper template and start writing your research paper. If you still haven't subscribed to this channel, please click the subscribe button below. It is a good idea to select your journal first and then start writing your research paper. This is because different journals follow different formats when it comes to paper structure. Once you have selected the journal, the next step is to create an outline. A paper outline is nothing but a template with various headings. Your template should include a tentative title, a list of authors, and various headings and subheadings. You can also include an approximate word count for each section. You can also add some dummy text under each heading so that it looks like a paper. Once you have created the outline, the next step is to fill in the references section. List all the papers you will be referencing in your manuscript. Trust me, this will make your life easy and will save you a lot of time later. Then the final step is to add placeholders for figures and tables. Placeholders are nothing but empty rectangles. Now add figure and table captions under the placeholders. This is to remind yourself about what it is you want to demonstrate in the figure or table. Congratulations, you have successfully created the first draft of your paper. If you have any questions, please drop a message below. We will answer it as soon as possible. If you still haven't installed Ref and Write software, please do it. It comes with referencing tools, plagiarism checkers, proofreading tools, paraphrasing tools, an academic phrase bank, and many other useful features to help you write your research papers and thesis. You can sign up for free using the link below in the description. If you are interested in training courses on research and academic writing, please visit our Learning Academy on Udemy. You can find the link in the description below. Finally, please subscribe to our channel to get future updates. Bye for now!